Can I sing like a villain? I'm telling you, prayer.
Prayer.
It changes
things.
Somebody needs to know that.
Prayer.
It changes things.
Yes, it changes things.
Listen, y'all. There was a mother riding all night long.
Riding all night long.
Because of her daughter that ran away from home.
Ooh.
She said, why should I be crying when I know how to pray? Surely my dog will make a way. When she got down on her knees and began to talk to the Lord, she heard a knocking. A knocking at the door.
Knocking at the door.
And when she answered, she said, who could it be?
Could it be?
It was her daughter. Forgive me, I'm telling you that prayer.
Prayer. It changes things.
Prayer.
It changes things.
Well, the doctor said that he wouldn't make it through. So he called the family in to give him the bad news. But the family said, no, we ain't gonna let him go. Cause we believe in God, we believe in miracles.
We believe in miracles.
So the family joined hands and they begin to pray and call on the name that's above every name.
Well,
just a few minutes later, the doctor came running in.
He said,
the doctor knows your brother is gonna live.
Somebody needs to die.
Thank you.